The last problem I'm going to go over is number five. All right. So number five, we are working in a biotech company that has discovered a small molecule drug that binds to LDL receptors when they are bound to cholesterol. It does not alter the conformation of the LDL receptors' intracellular domain. Interestingly, experiments demonstrate that the addition of this drug increases the affinity of LDL for the cholesterol and prevents it from dissociating from the LDL receptor, even in acidic conditions. Which of the following is a reasonable prediction of what may happen when you add this drug to the cells? So when have we ever talked about LDL in these previous chapters or cholesterol? So if you remember, in this most recent chapter, we had a slide about receptor-mediated endocytosis, right? And we talked about LDL and cholesterol, a little bit about how it works, right? So they're saying that it is affecting how the LDL binds to the cholesterol, right? LDL drugs binds to the LDL receptors and prevents cholesterol from dissociating. So what's going to happen? So wrong button. When the cell needs more cholesterol, what does it do? It's going to undergo receptor-mediated endocytosis. So in this case, we know that LDL and cholesterol are taken up by this method. It involves cladrin, right? It involves this receptor for the LDL. And what's going to happen is it's going to be taken up. And we talked earlier about kind of this acidic interior of the endosome and also the lysosome. And that acidic condition, as well as the enzymes in the lysosome, are going to help to break apart this vesicle into its various pieces, the LDL receptor, the LDL, and the cholesterol itself. So endocytosis will still happen, but once that LDL and cholesterol get to the lysosome, it never comes apart. Right, so the cell is going to be basically running out of cholesterol, and it may even upregulate endocytosis to try and get more. Right. For question number six, I wanted to just clarify, right, that there was a typo in that. It says it's talking about ribosome. That word is supposed to be vesicle. All right. If you have any other questions, please let me know. Again, this worksheet is a great way to study, and make sure again that you know how those action potentials work. All right.